toast. That's the smell of Nuke London still smoking in the background. We are at Fumbly Stadium, of course, home of the Nuke London Patriots. This town has a lot of history. You got some of the founding fathers of pro wrestling here.
Yeah, Slim Adams for one. Man, he had a wicked neck crunching pile driver move.
It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league.
The Los Angeles Dam take on
the Nuke London Patriots. Tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech. Kickoff to the biggest game of the year, the NFL Mayhem Bowl, is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that crap dispenser pile you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and ten. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and ten.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the line. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
First down and nine. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
No little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, nice hit. Third down and a sliver. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. Is good for about 5 yards. Second down and five. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you'd think.
It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
Third and two. School mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's first and ten.
Oh, that was a great throw and a great catch.
Yeah, but it was an interception. Huh? And that's why they call it the money shot. Try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point in the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
And that's how you run the football. First down. The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. And it's first and ten. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have... Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novacare.
That's not fair. Somebody should call a penalty on this one.
Says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and three. Putt.
You miss 2 foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Strike.
That was a nice piece of running, Grim. That's a first down.
changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense gets it?
Looks like the defense called a ginormous dirty trick. It's a whole lot of player right there. And that is caught for a first down. First down, and quarterback burns his last time out. He can't stop the clock anymore. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Brett's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
I want Sean Kick to make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was tripod.
Well, surprise me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. The third quarter is starting here at the Mayhem Bowl, and it's shaping up to be a classic. Thankfully, it's not like the fourth Mayhem Bowl, a.k.a. Boring Bowl. I still listen to that game audio to fall asleep at night. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Picks up 8 there. Second down and 2. Trick. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about 35 years ago.
Second down and long.
One, two.
Three.
them suck.
And it looks like the offense is desperate for a first down. Well, just when I thought only noobs would go for it on fourth for no real reason, they convert. But did they just get really lucky? Stay tuned. And it's first and ten.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Second down in a very lot. And he picks up maybe four on that play. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire.
I love that show.
Third down in. The punter is warming up.
Hot two.
Well, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And he's running like a moose right now. And that pass play is good for 8 yards. Second down and two. You can tell he's a berserker, and he runs it in for the touchdown. Now this reminds me of a lap dance I had by a skeleton once. Point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten. And he was stuck to him like glue. Second down and ten. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and ten. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Defense quickly calls a timeout. They want to get the ball back. Second down and six. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. The defense calls a second timeout. They really need to make a stop here. First and ten. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And it's first and 10.
Chains moving. That was beautiful.
If you get one more bullshit penalty, you get one more for free.
You'll also probably lose the game.
Yeah, just do the attack ref dirty trick.
They're back up here on first down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. From here on out. Oh, and he just turns ginormous. Look out! He's leaving it all out on the field today. And there's his large intestines over there in his liver.
I think his spleen is stuck on that guy's cleat.
No, that's a gallbladder.
Ah, my bad.
The kicker's gonna have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. Here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. The onside kick is a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a possession.
Still it ain't right, Glenn. It just ain't right.
For a yard. Well, this kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball.
I thought he was gonna make it.
Yeah, so did his coach. Someone get that. The Patriots put the heat on their opposition and are the victors today. And they've done it. They've won the the Intergalactic Champions.
I'm getting the hell out of here. See you next season, jerks.
Hey, wait, you still have to do the post-game, Bricks.
Why, you do the post-game.
Let's hear from the MVP. Someone get Bricks back here. Once again, the folks at EvoSan thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, put the cheerleaders in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not heavy until...